Hey guys, what's up? It's Priya and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you my top 10 picks from Nykaa under rupees 100. These are some of the products that I shortlisted from Nykaa, which are of course below the price range of rupees 100 and they work extremely well. So if you want to know more about these affordable products, then please keep on watching. Number one on my list is this Blue Heaven Lip Balm. This is in the variant Strawberry. This comes in three variants, strawberry, bubblegum, and I believe it's shea butter. The smell of this is amazing. It smells exactly like strawberries and this retails only for rupees 85. It comes in this EOS lip balm sort of a packaging and I've been using it for over 2 months and this just won't end. So it's super long lasting, it smells really nice, it hydrates your lips just the right amount and it's an amazing lip balm to try out. Number 2 on my list is this Gillette Venus 3 Simply Razor for Women. Look at how beautiful the pink color is. This retails only for rupees 60 and it does the job of removing your hair really well. I use this to remove hair on my hands, legs and also on my underarms. I don't really use it in my bikini region because it's not as soothing or as, you know, easy to use as the Gillette Venus foaming one or the aloe one, but still it's like an amazing razor for the price. It has 3 blades which are like really sharp and they help you to remove the hair in just one single go. And in order to make the process easier, you can either apply some body wash on your skin or you can apply some conditioner and then go ahead and remove the hair in the opposite direction of the hair growth and all of the hair is going to come off in one swipe. And the best part is that the head of this is slightly flexible, so it adjusts on the contours of your body, which makes it really easy to shave your body hair. Next on my list are these Miss Claire Glimmer Sticks for Lips. These only retail for rupees 65. These are lip pencils and they come in over 58 shades. Look at how pigmented the shades are. That is a decent amount of pigmentation, right? So these are like really good lip pencils for beginners. You can just invest in like, you know, 10-20 different colors. Use them as lip liners or as lipsticks. They are amazing, so affordable, and you have so many different shades to pick from. Also, they are smudge proof. They don't really smudge, but they do fade away the slightest amount. So for 65 rupees, I think these lip pencils are a must buy. Next up, I have another makeup product and this one is by Swiss Beauty. It's their eyebrow pencil. The shade that I have is grey. It comes with a pencil and then a brush to just brush off your eyebrows and to just distribute the product equally. This comes in 4 different shades and this retails only for rupees 65. It is the perfect amount of creamy and waxy. It's not very creamy that you're gonna mess up your eyebrows and it's not very waxy that you're gonna have to like go in like with a lot of strokes to achieve the pigmentation. It is made of the perfect consistency. It is pigmented and that's what I love about this eyebrow pencil. Next up, I have another product by Swiss Beauty. It's their Dip and Twist Nail Paint Remover. So this comes with some sponge inside and you've got to dip your nails inside and remove the nail paint. And the nail paint remover inside is like really strong and it helps to get off even glitter nail paint very easily. So all you've got to do is just dip your nail inside, just twist and turn it and then remove it and all of the nail paint will be gone. This retails for rupees 99. It gives you 30 ml of makeup remover which will last you for a couple of months. It comes in 3 variants. I have the variant strawberry which smells really nice. A little, you know, caution here. Do not buy the grape variant. It doesn't smell good at all. I've read reviews about it, so I just thought I'll just share that with you all. Next up, another nail product that I have is this Wadi Herbals Nail and Cuticle Oil. This has a roll on over here and you've directly got to apply the oil on your nails without getting your hands dirty. It's like really hydrating and moisturizing for your nails, and especially during this lockdown time when you've got to, you know, wash the dishes, when you've got to wash the clothes, when you've got to sweep the floors, etc. You know, your hands go into a lot of water and eventually your nails just become brittle and they break and, you know, they keep cracking and all of that. So a nice way to protect your nails and to, you know, make them stronger is to use a nail and cuticle oil like this. The best part is that it's very affordable. It retails for rupees 70 for 10 ml and this 10 ml bottle will last you for I think 3-4 months easily. I've been using it for the past 1 week and still I've just managed to finish the slightest amount of it. Next up, I have a product that I emptied completely, and you're gonna see this in my empties video as well. So this is Pantene Oil Replacement. It's sort of a hair serum or a hair cream, you can call it. It smells really nice. It makes your hair frizz-free for some time. So you can use this on a daily basis, especially if you want to go out and your hair is like really frizzy and messed up and it's not smelling nice and all of that, and you can just apply a little bit of it on your hair. It's going to make your hair look more shiny, more smooth, frizz-free, and it's going to make your hair smell really nice. However, the effects of this on your hair doesn't really last for more than like 4 to 5 hours, but it's a nice product for temporary use. I managed to finish the entire tube and I have another big bottle of it lying around. So that is how much I love it, and this retails for ₹85 for 80 ml. The next product might not come as a surprise to you all because I've spoken about this product in so many of my videos. So this is Himalaya Neem Foaming Face Wash. Earlier I used to use a Himalaya Neem Purifying Face Wash, but this is a new variant. It's a foaming one, and as the name says, it comes out in the form of foam. It's very gentle for all skin types. It's amazing for acne prone sensitive skin. It does not dry your skin out. It doesn't irritate your skin, doesn't make it red or anything like that, but it's really gentle in cleansing your skin. So if you're looking for a nice soothing face wash which is really affordable, this is the one that I recommend to y'all. It's the smallest size. It contains 50 ml of product and it retails for ₹75 only. Next on my list is Wadi Herbals Under Eye Cream. Sadly, I'm not able to find it in my house. I finished 2 entire dabbas of it. You must have seen it in my empties video already. So this is an amazing, affordable, budget friendly under eye cream. It is thick, it moisturizes your under eyes really well, and it smells really nice. So it's got everything that I look for in an under eye cream, and it's so affordable. It only retails for ₹78. The tiny 30 grams packaging will last you for 2-2.5 months, so I think there's no harm in trying out this under eye cream. And last on my list is something that is not exactly below ₹100, but it retails for ₹109 or ₹110, but you know, 9-10 bucks here and there doesn't really matter. So this is Faces Splash Nail Enamel. They come in over 42 shades and the shades are so beautiful. They are like everyday sorts of shades. So if you're a college going student, you can definitely invest in these nail paints. They are good quality nail paints. They don't chip for 4 to 5 days. They have a good amount of shine. They have so many colors to choose from and they are so affordable. So these are the nail paints that I highly recommend if you are looking for nail paints on a budget or if you're a college going student. So yeah, those were my top 10 picks from Nykaa under ₹100. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, then please hit the like button. Also, let me know in the comment section below if you want to see a part 2 of this video with another budget or the same budget, or if you want to see products from Amazon, Flipkart, etc. I would love to make more videos for you all. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do that right away. Also, click on the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of my future uploads. Follow me on Instagram where I post a lot of IGTV videos, and you'll find the tutorial of this makeup look on my IGTV as well. So go follow me on my Instagram, the direct link to which will be mentioned in the bottom bar. And yeah, with that, it's a wrap for now. I shall see you super soon.